This video is about clairvoyance and empaths, the different form of clairvoyance. This gift we see, the clairvoyance can express itself in different ways. For example, you may see auras, you can see colors around people and or animals. These colors say something about how they are doing, and you can also see where there are energetic blockations. Another form of clairvoyance manifests itself in dreams. Then you have very clear dreams, in which you perceive important things or messengers from your guide. They can be information, but sometimes you also see things that will happen in the future. You may also see things in your head, in your thoughts. These are visions in which, just like in dreams, you have clear observation about the life of yourself or others. You may also see an image in your head or thought. They are visions in which, just like in dreams, you have clear observation about the life of yourself or others. The last form of clairvoyance involves being able to perceive entities and spirits. For example, you see the deceased of other spirits, signs you are an empath. Are you wonder if you are an empath? You take on the emotions of others. That is the ability to understand and share the emotions of others. When a friend is sad, you understand what he or she is going through. An empath takes empathy to the next level. So to speak, you feel her sadness and pain as if you were experiencing it yourself. This is not only in real life with friends and family, but also during tragic, violent event or TV. As you can imagine, that can be quite overwhelming. You don't like crowds, places. Being able to sense how others are feeling can become extremely overwhelming when you are in a crowded place. You want to help other people. Because you experience emotion as if they were your own, you cannot help but want to help others with negative emotions. You have to be careful not to lose sight of yourself. People come to you for their problems. Sensitive people with a lot of empathy are often great listeners. You have a good intuition. Do you always have a strong gut feeling? Do you just know when something is a good or bad idea? Or when someone lies? That is a clear sign that you are an empath. You need time alone to recharge. Empaths, especially a child, often feel isolated because others don't seem to feel the same way. It's often necessary to self-isolate because contact with others can be overwhelming. You hate conflict. If you are an empath, you probably hate conflict. But because you are so sensitive, it is easy for someone else to hurt your feelings. You find it difficult to set boundaries. As an empath, you find it difficult to set boundaries. You often help others at your own expense. That is also because you don't know how to turn off your skills. That is why it is important for your mental health to learn to step into the role of observer. It's important to know yourself and your needs and pitfall. Well, only then can you learn how to deal with it and make life easier for yourself. Please subscribe on my YouTube channel and I'll see you in the next video maybe. Thumbs up. Thank you.